more sustainable corridor to Phoenix. A new solar power plant with battery storage capability was dedicated today in Pinal County. The batteries here are unique because they will allow power to be saved when it gets dark. The project will serve thousands of Salt River Project customers. The plant is expected to generate more than $7 million in additional revenue for the county.